Therefore, we continued the radio from there that the back benches were occupied by the villager itself, which include Mr. Hauser and the postmasters. As Franz wondered what was happening, M. Hamel informed them in a sad tone that this would be the last French lesson because since the German has took over Alsace and Lorraine after the war, it has been ordered that only German would be taught in the schools. Franz was shocked from his news and realized that why the atmosphere so tense that day. Now, he was filled with regret and wished he had paid more attention in his study instead of fooling around. Then he heard his name being called out for recitation of participles. He was completely unprepared. Franz made several errors. As soon as he began, he was terribly ashamed again. Instead of scolding Franz, he spoke about the tendency of learning the language in the village. The Prussians could now mock them for not knowing to speak and write their own language. But M. Hamel told it was not just the Franz fault.